Viewers, welcome to my channel. This is Geeta. A train 125 meter long passes a man running at 5 km per hour in the same direction in which the train is going in 10 seconds. The speed of the train is ? So the data we have here is speed, distance, time. So from the first sentence, a train 125 meter long, so the distance is 125 meter long, passes a man running at 5 km per hour in the same direction. So man is running in same direction, is running at 5 km per hour in which the train is going in 10 seconds. The time taken is 10 seconds. The speed of the train is ? So the formula we know here is speed equals distance by time. So therefore here it is speed equals distance is 125 meter divided by time is 10 seconds. So this is already in the form of meter per second. So we need not convert the units. We can either simplify this or directly divide this, which is when it is a single zero, then we have to keep the decimal point before one digit from the right hand side. So that is equals 12.5 meter per second. And the man is running at the speed of 5 km per hour. Since this unit is in km per hour, let's convert this meter per second into km per hour. So therefore, to convert meter per second to km per hour, the value has to be multiplied by 18 by 5. Therefore, in this case, it is 12.5 into 18 by 5. So 5 1 times, 5 2 times 10, 11 12, 2, 5 5 times is 25. And the decimal point is before 1 digit, therefore it just equals 2.5. 18 into 2.5. I'll show you a short multiplication here, which is 18 into 2.5. So 5 8 times is 40, 4 5 1 times is 5, plus 4 is 9. And 2 18 times is 36, so which is 0, 9 plus 6 is 5, 15, so 5 and the carry is 1, 3 plus 1 is 45, since there is a decimal point before 1 digit, we have to place a decimal point before 1 digit, 45 km per hour. So here we know that speed equals 45 km per hour. Here they have asked that the man is running at 5 km per hour in the same direction. That is, if two objects are moving in the same direction, then their relative speed is equal to the difference between the two speeds. If the speed of the train is x minus the speed of the man is 5 km per hour equals 45 km per hour. That is, the relative speed is 45 km per hour. Therefore, x equals 5 comes this side, so which is 45 plus 5. Therefore, x equals 45 plus 5 is 50 km per hour. So, from this we know that the speed of the train is 50 km per hour. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubts, please let me know in the comments.